For any spiritual practice, the ideal time is the morning time, the Brahma Muhurta time. So we strongly recommend that we chant the Hare Krishna Maha Mantra in the morning, ideally after taking a bath. But then Hare Krishna Maha Mantra is also called Maha Mantra, and there is no hard and fast rule. In other words, any time of the day one can chant. But specifically the morning time is the most ideal time for any spiritual practice.